Happy video day, guys. So I have a secret to tell you guys. For the past month and a half, I have been actually taking an online makeup course, and this is like an online makeup school. And I started doing this because, to be honest with you guys, it's something I've always kind of wanted to do. It just so happens that Online Makeup Academy reached out to me and they asked me if I would be interested in actually taking their entire master course and see how I liked it. And if I liked it, would I want to do a video on it? And I just thought it was such a cool opportunity and I had to take it just because I don't think I'm a professional at anything. I feel like there's always room for improvement. I feel like there's so much to learn. And in this type of industry, when it comes to makeup artistry, there's just a lot of techniques that I can't say that 100% I know because I never went to a makeup school. I studied architecture. I never went to a school for actually applying makeup. I know about arts, but it's just different, you know? So I never really had that foundation. Everything that I have learned has been with experience. When I was younger, I used to model a lot. So I would always be in a makeup chair. I used to also be in a lot of operas. So I always had makeup being put on me, stage makeup, modeling makeup. And it was something I was around a lot. So I kind of used a lot of the ideas that I learned from being in the makeup chair to translate it into doing makeup on other people. But I never did it as a profession. I always did it for favors or for fun, and I always just thought it was such a cool thing, and I always loved it so much. So when Online Makeup Academy told me that they wanted to send me this whole course, the whole kit, everything, I just thought, this is the perfect time. This is the perfect time because I feel like a lot of people out there right now with this whole pandemic and everything that's going on, and you know, I don't know, we just have a lot of time to think whether the direction that we're going in our lives is what we want, if we want to switch up what we're doing, if we want to give like that career that we always thought would be like a fun thing a chance. And you know, as an adult, it's a little bit more difficult to make those type of moves and actually go to a school because there's not that much time in our days. So I decided, yes, I want to do this. So I said, yes, let's go for it. And this video is actually sponsored by the Online Makeup Academy. So thank you so much to Online Makeup Academy for sponsoring today's video. But they did send me the whole course. They sent me the whole kit. So in this video, I'm going to be running down with you guys a lot of things that I learned, a lot of the process, and what I think of the overall school in general. So I definitely, before doing this video, I wanted to really take the course. I wanted to submit homework assignments. I wanted to get feedback. I wanted to just really feel what it was really going to be all about. And I've got a lot of stuff to share with you guys, including that I'm unboxing the entire makeup kit that comes with the master course that they sent to me. And I'm telling you, this kit is amazing for a makeup artist, for somebody who's getting into the makeup artistry world that wants the foundation of items for their kit, obviously that they can add to, but they have that main foundation. I just think it was an amazing kit. I'm gonna show you guys everything that comes inside of it. And then I'm gonna give away some of the stuff to you guys. So at the end of this video, there will be a giveaway. A lot of the items that I did receive from the Online Makeup Academy, I'm gonna be giving away. But yeah, before we get into everything about the school, if you guys are new, I'm Christina Brooke. I would love it if you would hit subscribe, join the channel, and yeah, let's get into everything right now. So for the Online Makeup Academy, they have a bunch of different courses. So the one that they sent to me was the master course, and it has two different modules inside of it. I finished the entire first module, did most of the homework assignments. I haven't finished because I do need to do one that I need mature skin, and I'm waiting for my mom to be able to come to my house with the whole quarantine thing. It's been a little bit more difficult, but I need for her to come here so that I can actually work on her. And I also did take the final exam for the first module and started the advanced module already. So I'm basically, let's say, 70% done with everything. I just have a few homework assignments to turn in. So I have a pretty good grasp of everything that's involved with this. And I just want to share this from a perspective of somebody who maybe is not going to actually physically turn into a makeup artist and actually do work on other people. But even as a YouTuber in the career path that I have been doing recently, I just felt like it was something that really taught me a lot and gave me a really nice foundation of techniques that I think that unless you are somebody in the makeup artistry world, you may not know these techniques. A lot of very interesting details and things that when you're just applying makeup to yourself, you don't think of. And there are techniques that maybe a makeup artist would do and you would say, wow, my makeup looks so amazing today, but you don't practice that at home. So it's really cool to learn those little tips and tricks. And I learned a few, like there was a few really, really interesting things. I will tell you from now on, I will never go without color correcting underneath my eyes, especially over my very dark areas when I want everything to look seamless and beautiful. It was really just a step that I just always skipped. And I just thought concealer can do the job, you know, just like concealer does the job. But after doing a few of the homework assignments and using some of the color correctors to really fix up those dark circles, it's just such a huge difference. And even in my photographs, just such a huge difference. So even as a YouTuber and somebody who is here teaching you guys and critiquing makeup and playing with makeup and doing all these things, I just felt like a lot of the stuff that they taught in the course was just nice foundation tips of stuff that I should already know. And I felt like I should have already known. And now I know them, so I feel a lot better. So when I started taking the course, I was actually pretty excited to learn those type of things. And I do know that if you want to be a makeup artist or a freelance makeup artist, every state has different requirements of what you actually need in order to practice. So definitely look into your state requirements, because some states you really don't need anything. Some states you actually do have to have some type of schooling. So you have to look into each individual state. Every state has a completely different requirement. But you can just look into that. That's really important. But in this course, once you're finished with it, you actually do get a certification saying that you finished the entire course. And it's a certification that you can use in order to get like pro discounts. And they do have like different companies that they're tied in with. Like I know Inglot and Makeup Forever are some of them. So like if you got the certification, you can get pro discounts. When you're a makeup artist, that definitely comes in handy because you are repurchasing a lot of products, and to be able to get it at a discount is definitely great. Also, just to be able to have something to say that you got some sort of education is, in my mind, very important. So the Online Makeup Academy is actually located in New York City, but it is an accredited online makeup school. Anybody can attend it since it is online, so you don't actually have to be living in New York City to attend the school, which is actually great. Somebody like me all the way in Florida can go ahead and take this course, and you know, I don't have to actually go into class, which is ideal for somebody like me. I feel like one of the most important things that they have done, and this is something that I feel like they obviously have kind of restructured their program a little bit, is they're very, very, very strong on sanitation right now. And it's stuff that we didn't even think about a few months ago. Like, it's really crazy. Like, we always should have thought of these things, but maybe a few months ago, we didn't think about this as much as we are now. And I feel like everybody's mind is going to be thinking of, are you doing my makeup sanitary? For the rest of our lives, maybe, after living through this. So this is something that's very important, and they kind of really break down the proper ways of putting on makeup, the way that you have to spray down products before you start using them on people, the way that you need to use the product straight to a palette instead of right on the face, using different lipsticks and how's the best, most hygienic way to do it. One of the coolest things is the way that they teach you to spray down pencil liners before you use them on the waterline. Like, there is so much detail on just hygiene and what you should be doing, especially like right now. A lot of things that they taught me, I would definitely be keeping in mind for the rest of my life. And if one day I ever decided to actually get into the makeup artistry world and actually start performing makeup on other people, like, I feel like the foundation that they taught us with how to be sanitary is just like they did a very good job. And I'm gonna tell you guys, the course that I took, it just went over so many aspects of makeup application. I learned so many things from transitioning, and I'm gonna show you guys some of the, you know, like little homework assignments that I did, and I'll put them up on the screen as I talk about them. But we did so many different things, from going from a natural makeup look all the way to a very dramatic lip and a very smoky carbon black eye. I had actually never done a carbon black eye in my life before. I didn't really know the technique of really making the eyeshadow look that dark and black. And the stuff that they taught me, honestly, it was just so cool. Like, I really think it was cool. I love the final result. I will be continuously doing that carbon black eye for like ever, because it was just really, really interesting and cool. On the first assignment, when I saw that it was like a transitional assignment, I was like, this is really cool, because even as a YouTuber, more than just even a makeup artist, because as a YouTuber's perspective, sometimes I shoot a few videos in a day. Like, it's not like I just, you know, sit here, film one video, and then tomorrow film another one. Sometimes I'll film two videos if my daughter doesn't wake up. Sometimes I'll film three. And it's very boring for me to always have the same face of makeup, so I do like to transition my makeup. But I was taught different ways to really transition it, to make it just look so seamless and pretty, and go from maybe a lighter look all the way to a deeper look, and some really, really awesome techniques and stuff that you should avoid so that your makeup doesn't look as cakey and it doesn't look like you put on too much. And also, putting on makeup so that it is good on camera versus makeup that is good in like real life, that is just one of the most important things. It's something that I have heard of in the past, being somebody who has been on camera in the past, but it's not something that I always did just because I'm so used to doing makeup for myself. So being taught those techniques so that you look good on camera, whether it be the powder or all the different techniques that they taught me, it's something I'm definitely going to be using. Like, I'm going to be using these techniques, especially on camera, because it just makes everything look so much better. Okay, so then one of my favorites, I did an editorial look, which was to be able to create a really fun look. Obviously, that's one of my favorite ones because just being able to play with colors, like, I love doing that. I love editorial looks, and being able to play with the editorial look was really, really fun. I felt like the way that they taught you in each one of the courses was really in detail. You could really go over it over and over again, which is different from when you're like in school. You know, if you're in school, you have to see it and then you have to like kind of remember it. The good thing about this is I could watch it at 1 o'clock in the morning, then rewind it because, you know, I need to watch it again, and rewind it and really, really sink it in, which I was able to do. I would watch the videos at night the night before, sink it in the next morning when I would get up and I would get my time. I would go ahead and practice my looks that I learned from the night before, which was perfect for my schedule. It's the only way that I personally would be able to do something like this. And turning them in was really, really easy. The process of turning them in was extremely easy. You just take some photographs of yourself and you can lay them out in a layout kind of like I did, and you could just submit them online. And then like within 24 to 48 hours, they contact you back. And I did get a lot of feedback on every single one that I turned in. I did pretty good on all of them, so I was pretty excited about that. They did give me a few tips and stuff on blending and little details of stuff that I should fix, which obviously I'm always looking for feedback because that's the only way that we can get better. And I did get feedback, which I thought was great. I love the feedback that I received. I was able to move on to like the next courses, but I was actually getting really excited to turn in the homework because I wanted the feedback. Like, I want to know, like, what do you think? What can I improve? And another thing that I think is really interesting is they really go over a lot of the insights of business of makeup artistry. So these are things that, like, yeah, you always focus on applying the makeup, but there's so much behind the scenes, whether it comes to price list and how you should set up your price list. What do you charge for? What do you not charge for? There's a whole section there that's all about the business portion that kind of just really gives you some details. They also give you spreadsheets. You can kind of get an idea of what the price list should look like and what you should charge for. There's a whole module on bridal makeup, which I already saw the whole thing. It's super amazing. The bridal makeup that they did is so spot on, gorgeous. There's also transitioning in there. I haven't turned in my bridal homework yet because that's like my next homework assignment that I'm going to be turning in. One of the most important things to me in general, besides the fact that I just think that every single thing that they taught us are such fundamental things that you need to know going into makeup artistry, whether you're just going to go and start working or if you're going to go work at a makeup counter or whatever you want to do with your makeup artistry career, it's such a good foundation of stuff to know. And I just felt like being able to have unlimited time to be able to finish a course, be able to go over it as many times as you want, and being able to have access to it, you just get a lot of real information there. And the kit that they give you, like, honestly, the kit is freaking amazing. So another one of the portions of this course, which I actually think was really cool, and I really want to just give you guys just like a foundation of just like some of the stuff that you learn, is you learn a lot about skin tones. And, you know, being somebody who just does makeup on yourself, sometimes you just, you know, you don't know that much about how to do makeup on other skin tones. I learned about doing makeup on deeper skin tones and how mixing in yellow into some of the foundations really brings life back to the skin. You also learn about olive skin tones and what works best for olive skin tones, how to mix the foundations, how to mix the concealers. They just go over so many things. Like I said, the color correcting to me was super important. I love to create like the outer V shape, and I feel like through the years I have created my own way of doing it. But they kind of taught me a few little techniques that once I started applying them to my outer V technique, I feel like it just like literally changed the game for me. And I'm like obsessed with the way that the eye makeup has been coming out. There's also some techniques with applying eyeliner, especially liquid liner, to the top and being able to do it so that the line looks good. And it goes over just so much between face shapes, ethnicities, different ways of applying makeup. Like there's just so much detail into this entire course. I feel like they really put together a very good foundation course for somebody who wants to just know the basics of every single thing that they need in order to just go out there and really just start getting the work done. I feel like there was a lot. I feel like I learned a lot, like really a lot. And I'm somebody who already knows a lot about makeup, and I feel like I learned a lot from the course. So that's why I know it was a good course. I'm actually continuing the course. I'm not finished with it. I'm gonna finish it, and I'm gonna finish it 100%. I want to get that certification. I just feel like I might as well do it. I've done so much of the course already. I'm gonna continue doing my homework assignments. I'm gonna continue turning them in, and I'm gonna get my certification. So overall, what do I think of Online Makeup Academy and the Master Makeup Course? I loved it. I thought it was very, very good. I love the first section. I love the sanitary portions. I love the makeup modules and all the stuff that they're teaching you, the techniques, the business portion. I feel like they gave you a lot of information, and it was really, really good. And you get a really amazing kit as well, already kind of tailored to what you really need just to start out. And I just think it was worth it. I didn't tell you guys, I took the test. So when I took the test, I failed it the first time. First time, didn't pass. Second time, I passed. So it's not a very easy test at all, but obviously you can pass it. I passed it. That's like the first section test. I think there's another test coming after I'm finished with the advanced portion in order to get the certification. So now that I've gone over all the details on the Online Makeup Academy's master course, now I'm gonna get into the unboxing of the actual kit. So let's go back in time prior to me starting some of the homework assignments, and let's unbox the kit. All right, so you guys saw the intro. You know what this video is all about. Today, I'm gonna be unboxing with you guys the entire kit that you get from Online Makeup Academy. And today, I'm gonna be unboxing this because a few of these items I am gonna be using for the homework assignments. And there's going to be some items in here that even though so cool, I literally don't need them. So I am gonna be doing a giveaway in this video. So at the end of the video, I'm going to be putting together some of the items that they sent over to me into a giveaway for one of you guys, because if you're watching this, then maybe you want to start your own makeup career, and there's probably some items in here that will probably be great for you to start off with. So that's what we're going to be doing. I'm going to show you guys all the products, and I'm going to put together some of these items for the giveaway that'll be at the end of the video. So let's go ahead and let's just unbox this right now, because I do need to start working on some homework. This is gonna take a while to get this whole video up because I wanna really dive into this. So here we go. Oh my God, this is what the box looks like. It says Online Makeup Academy. This was packaged so nice, and this box is really, really good. So, oh my goodness, it's very heavy. All right, so the first thing that you see inside of the box is these cards right here. Basically what this is that you're supposed to take a picture like this with your created face look so that they know it's you. And yeah, basically that's what you get. You get a few different ones, I guess, so that you can resubmit if you want. Then you get an amazing brush set. Like you get so many brushes here, guys. Like, oh my goodness. I definitely don't need all these brushes. So some of these brushes definitely will be in a giveaway, but oh my goodness, look how many brushes you get. You get the entire brush kit. So if you guys don't have a kit, you get an entire brush kit. Now, what I like about this too is if you have personal brushes, you're not gonna use on clients. Like that's your personal brushes. So it is a really cool thing to include is an entire array of brushes that you can use for your clients. It's a great starting piece. Like you need this, like this is like a must. And they basically covered a lot of the brushes, which is great. Okay, so the next thing that you have in here, which I've actually been dying for one of these. I'm not a working makeup artist, but I've always wanted one of these for myself personally, just because I feel like it's a lot easier to apply your makeup and maybe mix things on something like this. So this is kind of like a palette that you would hold in order to put pieces of makeup on so that you're not actually putting it straight onto the client's face. You're putting it on here first. I love these. I think that they're so cool. It also comes with a little spatula that you would use. So this little spatula you would use to like take the makeup out of a container and put it on here. Super sanitary, very necessary. And this seems like a really good one. So I'm excited about that. I think that's a cool product.
Perfect.
Then we've got some more brushes, which I was like, wow. Now these to me look like they're more like detail brushes. Inside of here too, we also have some stuff for the eyebrows. So this is another really nice little pouch full of brushes, necessity brushes. Then we have some lashes in here so that we can practice with lashes. I'm actually pretty excited to see how they show us lash stuff because I'm not a huge eyelash wearer, like I never do it, but I feel like it's something that I would like to learn how to do properly, so that's gonna be a fun lesson to learn. All right, so we have this eyeshadow palette right here, so let me just show you guys what it looks like. It's actually very, very pretty. These are the colors that come inside of this eyeshadow palette. This is a very fun, very versatile eyeshadow palette that they included in here. So this is an Inglot translucent powder, which is great as well. I mean, I love Inglot. I have a bunch of Inglot products and I really enjoy them. So it looks just like this and it's a translucent powder. And yeah, that's a really nice brand to be part of this kit. I think it's really nice that they included. Then we have this other palette right here. It looks just like this. And in the inside there is, yeah, that's a very pretty palette. So it looks just like this and very easy to use colors and also a lot of array of colors and may also be a part of the giveaway. So just looking at the two eyeshadow palettes inside of this kit, it does give you a nice array of colors for you to be able to play with, especially for your clients. Then there's an online Makeup Academy Pro blush palette. So I'm assuming that they curate these blush palettes themselves, like they probably make them. It looks just like this, so that's really nice. It says Online Makeup Academy, and in the inside, so you guys can see, that's what all the blushes look like. There is a nice array of blushes as well. You can definitely cover a lot of skin tones with this blush kit right here. Next up, we've got foundations, and I'm just actually pretty shocked. There's Makeup Forever foundations in here, and they gave me 4 different foundations. So of course, everybody would get this if you become part of this class. There's 4 different foundations here. They're in a bunch of different tones so that you can cover all different tones. You do get a medium, a very light tone, you get a deep tone, more neutral, like in between. So we have a very fair foundation all the way to a deep. So they did say all you need really is 4 foundations. And as a makeup artist, you're supposed to be able to know how to mix these to create all different tones. So that is 4 different tones of Makeup Forever HD foundation. I'm saying like a bunch of really cool stuff in here. Okay, so next we have from Makeup Forever, there's the Pro bronzer. So this is a bronzer from Makeup Forever that they included as part of the kit, which is really, really nice. So it looks just like this. This is what the bronzer looks like. It's a very pretty bronzer. So then there's this wax right here that they included inside of the kit. It's from iMagic. It's iMagic and it's a wax right here that they gave us. And then what else do we have here? I haven't got into this part of the class, so I don't know what it's for exactly. Then we have a Pro Sculpting palette from Makeup Forever, which is really, really cool. I love Makeup Forever product, so I'm so happy this is a lot of Makeup Forever. So this is what the eyebrow sculpting palette looks like. Very, very nice. A bunch of different tones in there. Very pretty. So then we have another product from Inglot. So this is the High Shine Lip Oil from Inglot. So we are getting a lip oil, which is really cool. This from Inglot. Then we have this right here from Makeup Forever. The primer from Makeup Forever. It's the Step 1 primer. It looks just like this. And that's also a really cool product to have in here. A lot of stuff, huh? Pretty good, I think. Okay, so I love this. So this is like a ring light for your phone, which I think is super important. I love the fact that there's something like this in here because if you're working on clients and you want to start taking some pictures for your portfolio or to keep for your Instagram or whatnot, you should always be ready with a ring light because you can get some really good photos. Now, the next thing is this. I love this. This is one of my favorite products in the world. So actually, I'm super excited to get another one. So this is from Inglot, and this is their AMC liners. It's the liner I have on today. I always use this liner. So it looks just like this. It's black, and yeah, I went through mine pretty quickly, so I'm excited to replenish it. So that's a really cool product. Then we have some Duralane, which is a mixing medium. I also have this product and I love this product. It's my only mixing medium that I use. So it's a really cool product to have inside of here. And since it works so good, it's perfect to have. So then we have a setting mist from Inglot, which is another really good product. So it looks just like this and it's just a face mist. So then we also have some concealers, and the concealers that they gave us are 3 different tones, same as the foundations that you're supposed to be able to mix them. So you have a very deep one, then you have like a light one and an in-between one. Then we also have a mascara. So this mascara is the Makeup Forever Excessive Lash, which looks just like this. Another great product. Then they also included some fun little glitters and stuff. I have a feeling that this is for the bonus because there's like a bonus course that I don't know if it comes with everybody's course, but there's a bonus course that's for special effects makeup. So I'm assuming that that's why this is included, which is pretty cool. And then we've got two more palettes here, Online Makeup Academy palettes. One is a lip palette, which that's actually pretty interesting. Let's see what this looks like. This is what the lip palette looks like. You get a lot of different colors in there, if you guys can see. That's a really nice lip palette. And then you also get a blush and contour palette. You really get almost everything that you need. Obviously, you're gonna add more stuff, but this is a really good foundation. So it looks just like this. Mine got a little dinged up probably in packaging, but that's what it looks like. It's really, really nice, and you get a bunch of different colors in there. And we got two more interesting products in here. So this right here is an additional brush, and this is to do eyeliner, and it's from Inglot. So I'm actually excited for this one. I am going to put this to the test because I want to use this. So when I do my homework assignment, I'm gonna be using this. And then also there is a color corrector, so that's actually really cool too, because this is also something that comes in very, very handy. So yeah, so if you guys can see, for the cost of the course, you are getting a pretty nice kit to begin with. So I think that the kit itself is actually pretty good. Let me know what you guys are thinking down below. All right guys, so now you guys saw the entire kit. Tell me it wasn't good. I know, it's really good. When I was editing this, I was looking at the kit again and was like, damn, you get a lot of stuff. So now let's get into the giveaway. All right guys, so if you have gotten to this part of the video, then you have seen everything about the Online Makeup Academy, and now it's my turn to give you guys some of the products as a giveaway. So I'm really excited to do this. I do have a lot of items here that just for me personally, it's just a little bit too much. You guys know on the channel I do makeup reviews. I've got a lot of products constantly coming in, and there's some awesome items here, but I really feel like maybe somebody who really wants to get into working on clients. So let me show you guys really quick what's gonna be inside of the giveaway. I've got a little box. I tried to see how much stuff I can fill into one box so I can give you guys as much as I can. So I'm gonna be giving away the bronzer from Makeup Forever. I'll also be giving away two of the concealers, so the lightest shade and the deepest shade. I'm also gonna be giving away two of the foundations, the lightest shade and the deepest shade. I'm gonna give you guys a few of the brushes. So there's a pretty good amount of brushes here that I'm gonna be giving you guys, as well as the entire kit, entire detail kit. So you'll get this entire thing. I'm also gonna be giving you guys both of the palettes. So both eyeshadow palettes that you guys saw earlier that are in this kit, you're gonna be getting both of them. They're both bubble wrapped right here for you guys, as well as the entire contour palette that came from Makeup Academy. So gonna be including the Online Makeup Academy's lip kit. So I'm adding this into this video because I forgot to show you guys your lip kit in this giveaway. So that's pretty exciting. Also gonna be giving away the lashes. So I didn't include this either. The lashes are actually going to be part of this giveaway as well. So there's a lot of stuff here, a good little variation of stuff for you guys to be able to start off your kits with. And if you guys wanna enter into this giveaway, all you guys have to do is just make sure you're subscribed to the channel. Of course, my giveaways are always for my subscribers. So go ahead and hit that big old subscribe button right now. Give this video a like. If you are not following me on Instagram, my Instagram handle is Christina Brooke Beauty. It is where I will be announcing the winner. And in order to enter, just leave me a comment down below telling me why you want to win this kit. Leave me also your Instagram handle, which is the easiest way for me to contact you, or an email address if you don't have Instagram. And then one winner will be selected. I will be putting down the date in the description box that the giveaway will end. And like I said, I will announce who the winner is on Instagram, as well as leaving it in the description box. So yeah, so that is the giveaway, and I'm super excited to see you guys enter. So anyways, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Thank you so much to the Online Makeup Academy for giving me the chance to be able to take this course and also share it with you guys, in case you are somebody who's looking into becoming a makeup artist, or if you're somebody questioning it and you're kind of like wondering if maybe this is a step in a direction that you would want to take. Maybe you don't have the time to actually go somewhere and you'd want to try something online. I had a really, really awesome experience with it, so I wanted to share it with you guys. So thank you guys so much for watching. Leave me your comments below. Don't forget to enter into that giveaway, and I'll talk to you guys later.